begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Meet me at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Another day.
Good to see you again, Karen.
How you coming along?
Where's Molly, by the way?
Nobody's seen her in ages. Good riddance, I say.
Huh. Okay.
Do you want those men to come back and murder us once and for all? No? Then hurry up.
Good morning.
We need to get moving again. Quick.
How are you doing, Jack?
I'm scared, Uncle Arthur. All that shooting.
Well... we're gonna move somewhere safe, okay? Okay. Guess I'll see you later then.
Okay.
Forgive me now.
Dreadful.
Yes, it's certainly a foul mood here.
Thank you.
suppose. Hi, Arthur.
Summer reunion, huh?
Well, at least you're alive.
Hello there.
So what
yes,
now?
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Well, try to keep your head straight.
Okay.
Hello.
Good to see you again, Mr. Strauss.
But under what circumstances?
I know. Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it then.
Well, whatever.
Reverend, it's good to see you again.
You too. But this is a mess. A real mess.
I know. Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
All right.
Sir.
Good to see you again.
What do we do now?
Clearly, we need to move. I'll speak to Dutch. Back.
That fool Williamson led him right to us.
I don't know. Don't matter now. Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
Whatever, Morgan.
Glad to be home.
I almost wish we were back in Guarma.
I know. Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it then.
Okay, Arthur.
Good to see you again, Uncle. So, Molly ain't around?
No, not for a while now. You boys sure returned with a bang.
And we always seem to these days. Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
All right, Arthur.
Well, we're back.
That was some coming home party.
We need to get out of here. I'll speak to Dutch. Okay. Guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah.
You're all right, boy. Yeah, that's better, boy. Hey, Karen.
Hello.
How you doing with all this?
So-so.
Just keep your fingers crossed.
Okay.
You okay, Abigail?
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here.
I know. I'll speak to Dutch. Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it then.
I guess.